Hi friends, welcome to Pharma Classes Learning at a Glance. I am Dr. JP. Today we are going to discuss stomata. Mostly in GPAT, one question is commonly given from stomata. Today, how simply we are going to learn stomata, we will see. First of all, we have to know what is stomata. Stomata is a plural, the name is derived from the stoma. Stoma means pore, which is formed by the two identical guard cells. Stomata are found in the epidermis of leaves, stems, and other organs of the plant. Next, what is the function of stomata? Transpiration and exchange of gases. Transpiration means evaporation of water through stoma. Exchange of gases means taking carbon dioxide and giving oxygen. Next, types of stomata. Stomata are grouped into five categories based on their number and arrangement of subsidiary cells around stoma. First one, parasitic, which is also known as rubiaceous type of stomata because first they were identified in rubiaceae family. In parasitic type of stomata, the stoma is parallelly covered with two subsidiary cells. Hence, these are also known as parallel type of stomata. Examples, Senna and Coca. Here you see the diagram. Here stoma, which is parallelly covered with two subsidiary cells. Second type of stomata, diacytic, which is also known as caryophyllaceous type of stomata because first they were identified in caryophyllaceae family. In diacytic type of stomata, the stoma is perpendicularly covered with two subsidiary cells. Examples, overpassed, all are capitals, but we have to see bold letters V, P, S, T. Vasaka, peppermint, spearmint, and tulsi. Here you see the diagram. The stoma is perpendicularly covered with two subsidiary cells. Next, third one, anisocytic type of stomata, which is also known as cruciferous type of stomata. In anisocytic stomata, the stoma is unequally covered with three subsidiary cells. Hence, these are also known as unequal type of stomata. Examples, SBHDD, State Bank of Hyderabad, Demand Draft. S, Stramonium, B, Belladonna, H, Hyoscyamus, D, Datura, one more D, Dubosia. This anisocytic type of stomata is found in all solanaceous leaves. Hence, anisocytic type of stomata is also known as a solanaceous type of stomata. Here, you see the figure. The stoma is covered with three subsidiary cells unequally. One is small when compared to others. Next, anammocytic type of stomata, which is also known as ranunculaceous type of stomata. In anammocytic stomata, the stoma is irregularly covered with more than three subsidiary cells. Hence, these are also known as irregular type of stomata. Examples, bad alphabet. But we must see bold letters. Bad, L, P, H, B, E, T. Buchu, Ailanthus, Digitalis, Lobelia, Phytolacca, Henna, Brahmi, Eucalyptus, and T. Anammocytic. Here the stoma is irregularly covered with more than three subsidiary cells. Last one, actinocytic stomata, in which the stoma is covered with more than five subsidiary cells in a star-like pattern. Examples, these are found in the Ebeneaceae family. This is here the stoma, star-like arrangement of subsidiary cells. Next, summary of stomata. Here, stomata, number of cells, arrangement, examples. Parasitic, another name, rubiaceous, in which the stoma is covered with two subsidiary cells. How are they arranged? Parallelly. Example, Senna and Coca. Second one, diacytic, another name, caryophyllaceous type of stomata. How many cells are there? Two. How are they arranged? Either perpendicularly or crossly. Examples, Vasaka, peppermint, spearmint, and tulsi. Anisocytic, cruciferous or solanaceous type of stomata. How many cells are there? Three. How are they arranged unequally? What are those? SBHDD, Stramonium, Belladonna, Hyoscyamus, Datura, Dubosia. What is the fourth one? Anomocytic. Another name, Ranunculaceous. How many cells? More than three. How are they arranged? Irregularly. What are those? Bad alphabet. Buchu, Ailanthus, Digitalis, Lobelia, Phytolacca, Henna, Bremhi, Eucalyptus, T. What is the last one? Actinocytic. How many cells? More than five. How are they arranged? Circular or star-like arrangement. Examples, they are found in the Apiaceae family. This is the previously asked either GPAT or GATE questions. First one, choose the correct synonymous words A to E for the given type of stomata. Here, left side, 1, 2, 3, 4. Anomocytic, anisocytic, diacytic, parasitic. Right side, A, B, C, D, E. Other synonymous words, caryophyllaceous, rubaceous, ranunculaceous, solanaceous, cucurbitaceous. First use, we know that parasitic, another synonymous word, rubaceous. Diacytic, caryophyllaceous. Anisocytic, solanaceous or cruciferous. Anomocytic, ranunculaceous. I hope you understand. Second one, anomocytic type of stomata are found in the leaves of. Here, we know that anomocytic type of stomata are found in the bad alphabet. I told you the mnemonic. Here, foxglove means digitalis. Argenia meritima, squill. Cassia acutifolia, senna. Atropa belladonna, belladonna. So, our answer is foxglove. Last one. The following microscopical characteristic is associated with the drugs mentioned in A to D. Match them. Left side we see 1, 2. Rubiaceous type of stomata. Second one, ranunculaceous type of stomata. Right side, Atropa belladonna. It means belladonna. B, Cassia acutifolia, senna. C, Digitalis purpurea, digitalis. D, Mentha piperata, mentha. Rubiaceous type of stomata are found in senna and coca. So this is for one, B. Second one, ranunculaceous type of stomata. Bad alphabet. So here, digitalis. 2C. I hope you like this video. For more videos, you please like, share, subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.